This time, there is no kinship between the infant and the adults. Those two are at loggerheads. And this infant will be the peacemaker. Thanks to the infant, the conflict has been diffused. The infant has unwillingly become what is called a social tool. He has enabled reconciliation and built a bridge between both protagonists. The young macaque is really a unique individual. The infant has been so from the first few days of his life. To be able to identify the infant, members of the troop sniff him from head to toe, building a scent-based identity card. What with the uncles and aunties responsible for watching over him, and the adults which use him for reconciliation, the infant never lacks in cuddles. Still, there's nothing like mom's cuddles. Breastfeeding for 2 months is the rule. Thereafter, even if the infant eats like the adults, the mother allows the occasional breastfeeding until the birth of her next offspring, a year later. In macaques, and old world monkeys in general, the mother-infant pair is never on its own. The whole group acts as parents and jealously watches over him like a precious treasure.